frosty dawn, every cold winter's morn, rode this lad full of life and joy. Every day just the same, down that road away he came, he was known as their own saddle boy. In his youth, free from strife, he was called from this life, from the sorrows of life's highway. He was needed above, at that homestead of love, for that last final round up someday. Now the sad willows wave on a cold, silent grave, where the tall grasses bend and bow. And the jackass's laugh is the only epitaph for the grave of this brave saddle boy. At the schoolhouse on the rise, teacher always watched the skies, for the storm clouds rose like foam. "You're the long way," he said, "so you'd better go ahead. Saddle up, saddle boy, ride for home." He had 10 miles to ride through that dark countryside as the storm all around raged on. Just one creek left across, struck by driftwood boy and horse, swept away by that mad raging foam. And the lightning overhead showed that last sandy bed where the boy and the pony lay. And old boundary rider Troy was the one who found the boy and who took the saddening message home next day. And the old people say of the long nights in May, when the wind through the valley roams, pounding hoofbeats resound through that tall timberland, it's their own saddle boy.